Good morning, my beloved. My name is I Am, and I am the voice of God. I want to thank God for this new year, the continuation of 2020. We've only just begun. I want to thank God for answered prayer, for infusing within the American patriots the mindset of Timothy McVeigh, the mindset of Ted Kaczynski, the mindset of Christopher Dorner, the mindset of Charles Mance, the mindset of Idi Amin. But this is and represents the spirits of those that are needed within the patriots of America, that we might defeat not only the despots of America, but of the world. This planet, beloved, will be cleansed of all unrighteousness. And we thank God for God himself infusing the spirits of these men of conviction in righteous action during this tyrannical rule of despots. May God be with you and protect you in these perilous times.